grew up in Britain. I eventually lost my South African citizenship and became British. And then I moved to Canada. Now I'm now Canadian, only in the last 3 months. So I feel like I'm moving, thank you. I feel like I'm moving up the scale somewhat. Yeah. Yeah. Someday New Zealand. Isn't that kind of the pinnacle? Not many other civilized places are gonna survive the apocalypse.